important people. He's been here fight after fight after fight, and here he is again today standing with us. I'm honored to introduce David Koppel, Supervisor.
I know that it's difficult. I know that there's a great deal of intimidation that's going on. I know that there's a lot of pressure being put on these workers to not do what they're doing today. And I just want you to know, members have asked me, that you are not alone. The fact that they're going after you means that they're going after all of us. Not only are you seeing the folks from Local 2, 10 to 1, Jobs for Justice, but San Francisco is a labor town.
Yeah.
San Francisco is a labor town. And we need UC Hastings to get the message. I was very honored and very proud to see Matthew Dennis, the student at UC Hastings, in the book. You know, these students, each one of them is coming out of Hastings with debt of $100,000, $150,000. These institutions are making a great deal of money on these students. And what are they teaching them? They're supposed to be in the business of teaching about justice. Well, you can talk all you want in the classroom, but unless you actually act and follow what you preach, you are teaching the wrong thing. They can't talk about justice to the students in the classroom and then turn around and mistreat their workers.
Yeah.
We are talking about an institution that prides itself in being a world-class institution that is in the business of teaching justice. Justice doesn't just happen in the classroom. Justice happens every day in how you treat your workers.
Yeah.
And we in San Francisco are in the middle of a fight. It's a fight for the soul of the city.
Yeah.
We are 5 days away from important elections that will not only determine who gets to be in the assembly, whether or not working people get a minimum wage that's a living wage, it actually determines who is in charge of San Francisco. Does San Francisco belong to the people of San Francisco, or does it belong to wealthy billionaires who believe that they can call the shots? I believe that San Francisco belongs to the people, and on November 4th, we're going to send that message. When I win on November 4th and I go to the assembly, I want you to know that when UT Hastings comes to me in the state assembly and asks for money from the state of California, the first question I'm going to ask, how are you treating your workers? How you treat the line workers will determine whether or not you get my help in Sacramento. We are taking the city back, and UC Hastings, watch out for the working people of San Francisco.
Together, we win, right?
Yeah.
When we fight together,
we win!
When we fight together,
we win!